As president, I've seen the devastating toll of climate firsthand. Since I've been president, I've flown over all the major fires and the thousands upon thousands of acres that have burned flat by wildfires, more acres than the entire state of Maryland combined.